to our minds, can't reach it. Always mean it better with the hands on education. Need a private session to get what I am saying. These things not easy, no, she's really complicated, but that only makes it better. Got me so fixated, and I'm not the type to wait around. Never hesitate, and just. Yeah, I'm gonna play it, yeah. Too cold, but she came from nobody really knows. This he looks young, this he acts old. Let me feel her cheeks.
Hey, Flo Beamer. Yeah. It's like I was saying, kind of going for alternating runs and practice streams here. I was thinking maybe I could stream some Bayonetta 2 on my Switch. I don't know why, but I just can't get that game out of my head. Like, they're just voicing my head saying, hey, stream Bayonetta 2. And I don't even fucking know why. So that might be happening soon. Bayonetta 2. Okay. Hey. Yeah. I didn't even know that you hadn't cleared Truxton 2 yet. I thought you were kind of moving on to Tatsujin O. Yeah. Either way, that game's balls to the wall hard. Think ZWB, the Chinese player who was getting helped by WTN, like he just got the two all like very recently, and he's been going at it for like 4 years, basically as long as I've been playing, as I was playing 1.01 Ultra, he was also chipping away at Tatsujin O. He finally got the two all. Hey. Yeah, thanks for the host, Al. Hey, thanks, Al Anonymous. Yeah. We're gonna try our best here. It's all about being consistent with my play. It's really the key. Wow, that was good. That was fucking 35k pace right there. Shit. Yeah, it is pretty fucking stressful doing those icicles. No doubt about that. At least we're being consistent at the first one, I think. Okay. That was stupid. Drink some water. Thank you. Too goddamn early. Not bad. Wow, that fucking worked. I was dead. I had a pretty good run going, actually, like, I think 20 minutes ago now, where I was on like 35k pace, and then I died to like the last icicle. That was disappointing, but hey, that's the best run I got so far. Had a few runs past that second icicle, which is good. Seems my consistency there has kind of gone up a little bit. Back in the groove, I guess.
Bullshit. I'll be back.
I'm gonna turn on the light.
Okay, we're back. My gloves off.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Be a little bit too tired. Yeah, that feels better. Oh my God. Oh, fucking sloppy that death. Should have had it. Yeah, at least we made it past the mid-boss again. That's good, at least. You gotta keep making it past the mid-boss, and actually the part after the mid-boss is a lot easier than the part before it. It's just my fucking nerves I gotta control, really. You're fucking powered up. You can kill these icicles faster than you can kill them in the first part of the stage. There's not really a whole lot of excuse to be dying there besides just fucking up. Still kind of disappointed that I fucked up that 35k pace run. Yeah, I guess I should learn like not become too attached to these runs. You know, that's key. It's like a yogi isn't attached to his possessions. This rubber can't be too attached to his runs.
let go. He doesn't take it slow. She's acting on a show like a pro. Oh baby, let's go. Take it slow. She's putting on a show.
Come on! Jesus! Yes! Yes, bitches! Yes! Fucking 34K! Holy shit, that was fucking easy. Yes! Just wanna be the greatest. Okay, back in the saddle again. So yeah, that's the first time I made it past that boss in a really fucking long time, I think. Maybe it's been a month since I made it. Yeah, I was flipping off the bird to that boss. That's how fucking hyped I was. Oh yeah, let's see how this stage 3 goes here. Wow. Thank you. Fuck it, I ain't doing the hard strat. Shit! That was... weird. I don't know how the fuck I got walled in there. Yeah, clearly I need to practice this, and section more. Shit. That was too fucking risky. I don't think I'm gonna get enough damage here to do the big scoring strat. Whatever. What the fuck? What the fuck was that bullshit? Bunch of bullets came straight in my fucking face. Still made out with 300 mil. That's pretty much the standard. Robbery. Yeah, that's right. This fucking loves to ruin runs. Hey, we still got stage 4 to make it up. Got these fucking balls. Moth strats we can do. Bullshit. The goal splits are were purposefully designed to give me some leniency. $4.5 billion is not really supposed to be a hard goal to hit.
Thank you.
I'll be back. Go bathroom. I'm kind of tilted from that, when I got out of stage two. Guess it's good. This is in a way I'm kind of getting some practice here to be able to, like, get my composure back after a run like that. I'd say about like 1.5 feet away from the screen. Pretty close. Some people, they prefer like having a larger monitor, but I prefer a smaller screen actually. That you kind of like, it will see more at once. Actually, the distance I stay from the monitor kind of varies. Times like I'm doing real intense micro dodging, I get right up there. But just kind of like macro shit, like stage one here. Yeah, it's about like I think 1.5 feet, maybe even 2 feet away. While micro dodging would be like I guess 1 feet away. I think that's kind of the perk of a small monitor. I think you know you can kind of like adjust how far you are away from it, and it'll make a big difference in your experience. Like if you're doing macro dodging, you gotta be able to see as much shit as possible at once. But if micro dodging, you know, you're kind of like getting right up into a small area. So yeah, it's helpful being able to like change my distance from the screen depending on the situation. Nah, that's not a CRT. This is a BenQ GL2460. It's basically a budget gaming monitor. It's an LCD. And no, it's not rotated. I play in a horizontal. You can kind of see that because you can see the wallpaper there. If you're playing in vertical mode, you're not going to get that wallpaper like I got. There used to be a myth that like you needed this massive monitor and it had to be like vertical in order to play well, and you need an arcade stick in. Yeah, I don't do any of that bullshit. I play on a pad, I play on a horizontal monitor, I got a small screen going. That guy will get back down my timing for that second icicle. No doubt about that. Second icicle again. Hello, pterodactyl, my old friend. Fucking pterodactyl. Look my shit up. Thank you. bathroom real quick. How many times have I played stage one? Well, let's see, let's imagine like an average attempt takes like what? 2 minutes? So yeah, that's like 20, that's what? 30 times in 1 hour, all right. Okay, so like I do a 3 hour stream usually, and that usually makes for about, I guess, 60 stage one attempts. So yeah, how many hours would I need? Let's see. 100 hours. 100 hours of attempts. That'd be about what? Like 3,000? 3,000 stage one attempts. Yeah. Yeah, let's just kind of, for the sake of argument, assume like I've done like 1,000 hours of attempts over my whole time spent playing Futari. So that'd be about what, 30,000 times. Jesus. Yeah. It's actually not as many as I thought. I look at those Super Mario Brothers speedrunner like 200,000 attempts. And yeah, those are big boy numbers. Shit. shit. Yeah, he is. The bug girl, her stage two is really fucking hard. And you basically have to abandon any sort of scoring in order to be able to do it with her. While the dragon dude, he can at least score a stage. Because the icicles will actually die for him. But Reiko, that the bug girl, icicles just plain do not want to die. So you have to just like focus on taking him out as soon as possible. While with this dude, you can kind of like stall a little bit, the bullets build up and get some nice juicy cancels on those icicles. Yeah, I was shocked when I did that race with SMC back in Shmup Slam, and he did not die during the icicles. That really surprised me. I thought it was just gonna be totally botched, and he'd be like hopelessly behind, and that's not how it went down. I do love those massive cancels, and holy shit, I can't believe that I just died. That was not a good death at all. Yeah, I should not be dying there. I should be dying on those icicles, damn it. That's easy shit where I die. Guess that's how it goes. You do hard shit, and then you do it. Then you die to easy shit because your concentration kind of lapses, I guess. Okay, I've done it. I'm gonna live. You just die. That's how it goes with shmups. Like to get past the mid boss again, that'd be nice. Okay. Thanks, brah. Yeah, this is definitely not easy. This is why you're seeing me reset so many times. This shit is balls, ha. That was not hard, actually. I just fucking rammed into a bullet there. It's annoying when you kind of die at that first part of stage two. Like, you're dying before all the real shit starts, you know? All those icicles. That's where I should be dying. Fucking icicles. Not at the beginning. Thank you.
come on.
Okay. Pad Warrior.
Yep.
Pad Gang right here. Don't need no arcade stick. Yeah. They all kind of have their advantages. I think pad, that's probably the safest one, like if you got some kind of hand injury. Keyboard, that's good for like high action per minute dodging like Toho games, and then arcade stick, that's the one you can actually use at a real arcade. Not a good score. Come on. Just wouldn't fucking die. Thank you. Man, what the fuck is going on with that mix? They cut out that song like right when it got to that good part, man. What the fuck? Who made that shit? Wow, I thought I was gonna die. Come on. Okay. Yeah. Still only got the 9K. I was gonna fucking die. Oh. Man. Bullet. Bullet just like went where exactly where I was gonna go. First time I think I died there, that's this session. Thank you. Okay. I was gonna die. I ran through a goddamn wall there. Hey, SMC, thanks for dropping in. Yeah, they are hella satisfying when you get them. Hella annoying when you don't. Kind of experimenting lately, we're kind of like veering to the right on that pterodactyl for the cancel. Looks like I lost score this time trying to. Doesn't really matter though. Just about countering this one. Boulders. Is this really just about following the pterodactyl's movement? Or is optimizing that cancel goes? Oh shit, I ran through a goddamn wall. Come on. Thought I fucking had it. God damn it. Okay. Hey, I haven't heard this one before. Thank you. So yeah, I'm kind of liking my consistency. Getting to stage two. That's sort of a silver lining to all this. Besides that, that other one I did, we actually got out of stage two somehow. Feels like almost every time now, I'm getting to stage two. This is good. This is progress for sure. That fucking second icicle is still killing me. I don't know what happened. I was pretty consistent at it before, and now it's gone to shit. Stage two again. I mean, I'm not like keeping track here, but I figure like if you did like compare how many times I reset in stage one to how many times I made it to stage two, kind of making it to stage two more times than I'm resetting to stage one, and that's fucking amazing for me. Fucking wall. That's a pterodactyl reset right there. Really? Okay. Okay. again. It's never happened before. Suddenly it happens twice in a row. What the hell? Please don't fuck me over this time. Okay. Irony in play here. Man, my hands are so fucking stiff. Holy shit. Yeah, I think this is gonna be the last one. Then we're gonna raid somebody, I guess. Wonder if there's any shmup streamers going on right now. Gotta rest my hands here. About that. Yeah, no, there's no question. It's expensive as fuck playing these games in an arcade, trying to get a world record score. For sure. Yeah, like there was a guy, like we did our DDP our bounty for that DDP glitch, and he was actually saying like the bounty does not cover how much people paid in the arcades to like learn that strat in the first place. And I think he's right. And that bounty was 2,000 fucking bucks, by the way, if you forgot. This is not a cheap hobby if you're playing in the arcades. Lots of guys, I think, like they just kind of like worked some job, didn't really care about make some money, then they just go blow it all in the arcade. Yes! Mid-boss time, bitches! Holy shit, we made it to the boss. Wow, that's pretty good. Yeah. Shit. Whatever. Still on pace. Still on pace. We're still on pace. Fuck that death. Come on, come on. Please, please. Okay. We're on pace, boys. Yep. We're on pace. Holy shit. Now that's my highest score out of stage three ever. Hell yeah. Again. Ugh. All right. Yeah, thanks for watching, people. Pretty good way to end it, I think. Ooh. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow doing some practice. See if there's anyone good to raid here.